Good afternoon, children. In your previous class, we have learned that division is a repeated of a subtraction. Then how can we say that division is a repeated of subtraction? Take one example here. Example number 1. Example number 1. In a city, one chocolate bar is a day. In a city, one chocolate bar is there, and in chocolate bar there are 16 chocolate pieces are there. In a chocolate bar totally there are 16 chocolates. In a city there are one chocolate bar, and in that bar totally 16 chocolates are there, and the chocolate bar has to decide to share these 16 chocolates. So chocolate bar has to decide to share these 16 chocolates into 4 equal groups. Into 4 equal groups. So in a chocolate bar, there are totally 16 chocolates are there. And the chocolate bar has decided to share these 16 chocolates into 4 equal groups. If chocolate bar shares 16 chocolates into 4 equal groups, then how many chocolates each group get? How many chocolates will each group get here? So what can we do here? Subtract 4 from 16 repeatedly. So in a chocolate bar, totally there are 16 chocolates. And this bar has to decide to share 16 chocolates into 4 equal groups. So subtract 4 from 16 repeatedly. So 16 minus 4 is equals to 16 minus 4 is equals to 12. And again from 12 subtract 4. So 12 minus 4. 12 minus 4. 12 minus 4 is 8. 12 minus 4 is 8. And from the 8 again subtract 4. So 8 minus 4. 8 minus 4 is 4. 8 minus 4 is 4. And from the 4, again subtract 4. So 4 minus 4. So 4 minus 4 is 0. So now 4 subtracted 1 time, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is 4 subtracted 4 times from the 16. So 4 subtracted 4 times from the 16. Therefore, 16. CIC is the sign of a division. It is the sign of a division. And we read it as a divided by. So 16 divided by 4 is equal to 16 divided by 4 is equal to. So 4 subtracted 4 times from the 16. Therefore, 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. When a chocolate bar shares 16 chocolate into 4 equal groups, then each group will get 4 chocolates. Each group will get 4 chocolates. So by this, we can say that division is a repeated of a subtraction. So by this, we can say that division is a repeated of a subtraction. Therefore, 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. This 4 we call here a quotient. This 4 we call here a quotient. The 4, 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. fourth. Fourth we call here the quotient. The answer of division we call the quotient. And here 60 divided by 4. It is a, this 4 is a divisor. 4 is a divisor. D-I-V-I-S-O-R. Divisor. Divisor means the number which divides. That number we call here a divisor. And 16 is a dividend. 16 is a dividend. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-D. And 16 is a dividend. The number which is to be divided. The number which is to be divided, that number we call here a dividend. The answer of a division we call the quotient. So 4 is a divisor. Divisor means the number which is to be divisor. That number we call here a divisor. And the 16 we call it a dividend. Dividend means the number which is to be divide. That number we call the dividend. So here 16 is a dividend, 4 is a divisor, and this one 4 is a quotient. So this divide, dividend, divisor, quotient. These are the terms of a division. Now terms of a division. So which are the terms of division, sir? Which are the terms of division here? Dividend, divisor, quotient. These are the terms of a division. In the example, 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. So this 4 is the quotient. 4 is the quotient. This 4 is a divisor. This 4 we call it a divisor. And 16 it is a dividend. 16 is a dividend. 4 is a divisor. And this answer 4 is a quotient. So what is the meaning of dividend? Dividend means a the number to be divided. The number to be divided. That we call the dividend. The number to be divided. The number to be divided. That number we call here a dividend. And the next one is a divisor. So what is the meaning of divisor? D-I-V-I-S-O-R. Divisor. Divisor means the number to be divides. The number to be divides. This divisor divides the 16. So the number to be divides. That number we call here a divisor. The number to be divides. The number to be divided. That number we call the divisor. And the next one is a quotient. The next one is a quotient. What is the meaning of quotient? Quotient means the answer of a division. It is the answer of the division. That number, that answer we call here a quotient. Quotient means the answer of a division. Answer of a division. That we call a quotient. Quotient means the answer of division. Divisor. Divisor is the number to be, the number to be divided. And the next one is a dividend. The number to be divided. That number we call here a dividend. And now open your page number 289. Quick check. So open your page number 289. Quick check. So read the first one question. And the first one question is, what is the answer in a division calculation? And the first one answer is the quotient. Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T, quotient. And the first one answer is the quotient. And come to the second one. What do you do to share things equally between people? So what can we do to share the things equally among the children or among the people? We have to divide. And the second one is the divide. D-E-V-I-D-E. And come to the third one. What is the number that is to be divided in a division called? What is the number that is to be divided is a, sorry, what is the number that is to be divided in a division called? What we call that number to be divided? The number that is to be divided is called a dividend. So the answer is a dividend. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-D, dividend. Now come to the fourth one. What is the division? What is the meaning of division? Division means sharing the things equally or a repeat of a subtraction. Division means sharing things. Sharing things equally. Sharing things equally or a repeat of a subtraction. Or a repeated of a subtraction. So write the